Welcome back to Living 808. In today's energy innovation segment, the focus is on total home performance.
Yeah, looking at the big picture, what's the first thing that the sun touches?
The roof.
That's also where Revolution starts and works its way into the home. We're talking total home performance solutions all under one roof. We're talking with General Manager of Revolution, Dave Gorman. Thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you.
So I hear you guys have... You guys got some awards recently, and I brought a list of them because there are quite a lot. Hawaii Homes and Remodeling said that Revolution was voted Best Solar Company. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Best Eco-Friendly. Congratulations.
Thank you.
And Best Cooling. Congratulations. And on top of that, you guys were also voted Best Of by the readers of the Star Advertiser in Honolulu Magazine.
We're really
congratulations,
lucky.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank
congratulations.
You.
Good
so,
stuff, man.
We're just really lucky. Yeah. With the 8,000 plus revolutionaries that, you know, make us who we are today, and, you know, thankfully, you know, are recognizing us for the good work we try to do every day.
Okay, so, you know, those that aren't yet revolutionaries, we want to tell them what home performance is, and everybody that's watching, what home performance is. Can you refresh?
So, you know, total home performance is just really, what does your home do to make your life better, mm-hmm. right? To keep you dry, to keep you cool, to put money in your pocket through a PV system so that you can use that money to do other things. And so, you know, roofing and air conditioning are two other, you know, really big things besides PV that you can do, because the last thing you want is water getting into your house. You want air conditioning to keep it cool. Well, your roofing can actually help keep your house cool as well.
And so there you did, like a shoe, you just tied together all the products that you guys kind of have under your roof at Revolution Roofing. Tell me how important that is and why that's so important for a house.
So we're at, you know, our house in Waikai. It gets hot out here. And when we bought the house, our house was really hot. And so, you know, we installed whole house fans. We installed air conditioning. We also installed CertainTeed Solaris solar reflective shingles to try to keep the heat from getting into the house to begin with.
Perfect time to bring in Johnny. Thank you so much for being with us on Living 808. Tell me about the roofing shingles that are on Dave's house.
So we've installed the CertainTeed Landmark Solaris Platinum, mm-hmm. Which is the highest solar reflective shingle that CertainTeed has to offer. Mm-hmm. CertainTeed has different levels and different lines of solar reflective shingles depending on your budget.
Okay, so if somebody doesn't have these particular shingles, is there another option?
If you don't want to go with asphalt shingles, there's also cedar shakes that are available to the market. It's always been very popular to Hawaii. It is a living product, and it's the next coolest thing, actually the coolest type of roof other than going with your typical asphalt shingles.
So it sounds like it could be organic. You said it's a living shingle, so would that require maintenance then?
On cedar shakes, there is a maintenance that they require for you to treat at least 10 to 12 years that would prolong the life of the cedar shakes itself.
But it's a great option. It keeps the house cool. Johnny, thank you. Appreciate it. Thank you so much. Dave.
Thank you, John.
You guys have everything. And if somebody wants to come down and learn more about roofing shingles, air conditioning, or just home improvement, tell me how they can do that.
Yeah, I mean, we really, you know, look at it as one big home improvement project and not a roofing project, an air conditioning project, and a PV project. So that's why I think a lot of people like to work with Revolution, because we can see the whole thing holistically and, you know, work together. And obviously one, you know, number to call and all that. So come see us at SALT. We'll be in there, and you can take a look at roofing, air conditioning, all the wonderful things we can do to make your home a better place to live.
I love that. All under one roof. Dave, thanks. Appreciate it. Johnny.
Thank you, John.
You're so funny.
Revolution has a special Living 808 offer. It's
what
a good
is
one.
It?
Sign a contract by the end of the month for a 5% discount, up to $2,500 off your job, your roofing, PV, or air conditioning, or receive 10% off PV and roofing or AC. That's a great deal. Living 808 deal. So all you got to do is
nice.
Tell them that you watched the show and the segment. And
I've done lots of segments with them, so I'm very familiar with all of the products that
yeah.
they have. They have so many mm-hmm. options out there. I need to do the attic, the whole house fan.
Yeah.
Because our house, too, very, very
hot. Is that the one where
hot.
You, I know you did a story where you throw
up.
The pillow up?
Yes.
Into the,
so yeah, that's cool. How you know it's working.
Yeah.
It
sucks mm-hmm. all the hot air out right through the attic and out the back of the house. That's great.
Mm-hmm.
All right, talk about repurposing. Your next box of cereal could be turned into a simple machine.